It's been about 7 days now, and you can see that the resin is nicely cured. So I'll give it a tap test. Nice and solid. You can see where it's actually run over a little bit. The resin started to go underneath the boards and causing them to lift, which is why I decided to add those cores in. And obviously by pushing those down, that's what caused the flooding to take place. So the next thing we'll do is we'll get this out of the mold.